A New Life, April 19th. You must be born again. Dash. Like Nicodemus, we must be willing to enter into life in the same way as the chief of sinners. Than Christ, there is none other name under heaven given among men, whereby we must be saved. Through faith we receive the grace of God, but faith is not our Savior. It earns nothing. It is the hand by which we lay hold upon Christ, and appropriate His merits, the remedy for sin. And we cannot even repent without the aid of the Spirit of God. The Scripture says of Christ, Him hath God exalted with His right hand to be a Prince and a Savior, for to give repentance to Israel, and forgiveness of sins. Repentance comes from Christ as truly as does pardon. How, then, are we to be saved? As Moses lifted up the serpent in the wilderness, so the Son of Man has been lifted up, and everyone who has been deceived and bitten by the serpent may look and live. Behold the Lamb of God, which taketh away the sin of the world, the light shining from the cross reveals the love of God. His love is drawing us to Himself. If we do not resist this drawing, we shall be led to the foot of the cross in repentance for the sins that have crucified the Savior. Then the Spirit of God through faith produces a new life in the soul. The thoughts and desires are brought into obedience to the will of Christ. The heart, the mind, are created anew in the image of Him who works in us to subdue all things to Himself. Then the law of God is written in the mind and heart, and we can say with Christ, I delight to do Thy will, O my God. In the interview with Nicodemus, Jesus unfolded the plan of salvation, and His mission to the world. In none of His subsequent discourses did He explain so fully, step by step, the work necessary to be done in the hearts of all who would inherit the kingdom of heaven. At the very beginning of His ministry He opened the truth to a member of the Sanhedrin, to the mind that was most receptive, and to an appointed teacher of the people. But the leaders of Israel did not welcome the light. Nicodemus hid the truth in his heart, and for 3 years there was little apparent fruit. Nicodemus related to John the story of that interview, and by his pen it was recorded for the instruction of millions. Dash.
Seed of all the cattle me, wonderful words of life. Let me all of their beauty see, wonderful words of life. Words of life and beauty, teach me faith and duty, beautiful words. Wonderful words of life. Beautiful words of life. Christ the Blessed One gives to all wonderful words. Savior, sanctify forever.
swine.